Alright, right. What's happening, Jabats? My name is Brandon. Today, we're going to end this game once and for all. Let's do this. Oh, it's old school. Okay. We're just gonna get the clay face. Clayface. Oh, shoot. Eat it. Let's go! Sword time. Beating the crap out of Clayface, that's what I'm doing. Huzzah! Give me the cure, bitch. Oh god. Okay. Really? Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God. Freeze, bitch. Oh, God. Oh god. Yeah. Freeze. Give me your sword. Give me the sword. Za. Thank you for killing Talia, by the way, Clayface. Thank you for killing Talia, by the way, Joker. Appreciate it. Ah, Christ. No, run! Oh, God. Oh. Yeah. Okay. We're at the Lazarus Pit crap. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. No. Clay people. Clay people. Come on, Batman. Come on, Batman. Don't die. Let's go. Come on, Clayface. Get over here! Ah! You're finished. You're finished, Carlo. You're finished! You see, yeah, currently, by the way, a little trivia for Clayface, by the way. Clayface is currently dead. Batwoman killed him. Kate Kane. Drink the cure, Batman. Drink it. There you go! You're good! And he finally heals, thank God. Nope! No Lazarus Pit, bitch! Nope! Clayface survived this, actually, surprisingly. He never got to transform. Holy shit. I know it's... this is... That's your own stupid fault, Joker. Damn it, dude. Lick it! Lick it, damn it! You'll live! Oh, great. Okay. Last words. His last breath. Damn. Everybody, let's have a moment of silence for the Joker. Holy shit. I feel like I'm gonna tear up soon. Holy shit. The sad music isn't even fucking helping. Holy. Guys, I'm gonna end the video here. This is just. Oh my god. This is too emotional. It really is. But there's one more part to the story, by the way, that I need to finish. And then... Oh my god. This is when shit hit, like, this is the last part of Catwoman's story, but, this is basically the epilogue to the story, by the way, to the main. This is the epilogue of the story, by the way.
Home, sweet home.
Oh, shit! We're gonna have a cat. Never hit a woman. Never hit a woman. And get a kiss. Let's go. Oh, I thought I got rid of all of them. It's a new, yeah, it is a new era. Joker is gone. Did I seriously just walk past them and they just didn't give a shit and just, they just let me in? What the fuck? Really? Really? Not even a scratch, that's cool. I know there's a Catwoman trophy here. And there's 10 of them there, so I'm just gonna walk past them actually. I should have just ran past him. There we go. I took a few hits, but I actually was on a roll. Yeah, there's a few trophies here actually that I'm actually gonna get for Catwoman. Giza! Alright, so we get to level up finally. I've already upgraded Catwoman's, Oh god. Run. Beat the crap out of you! I completed the story!
Sorry,
Harv. Yeah!
Isn't your night, is it? Now tell me where you're putting the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave to away.
Well,
I win, bitch.
Enough with the twos already.
Eat it.
It just keeps getting you into trouble.
I didn't die. I just went after Two-Face. That's what I did last time. I didn't even think. Because if you attack Two-Face, they'll just keep coming. So there was really no point of attacking the thugs, really.
Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
Alright, guys, so this is the end of the story, actually, the main story. Other than I'm alright, well, if you enjoyed that episode, make sure you hit the like button. Also, I'll be doing Batman Arkham City Harley Quinn's Revenge next, but I'm going to do the 2 days version first, then after 2 days earlier, which is after this whole thing went down. And yeah, until next time, Gingerbats, remember, may the force be with you.
Always.